inside, this typical college student lives a bit.